I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. Sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me
today? All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
If I get going fast enough, I could slide beneath that. All right, good.
I'll have to sprint, vault the obstacle, then slide under.
Come on.
Hurry.
Did it. What's next? No way except to climb. If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility.
Come to me.
I'll have to jump up and grab the edge to climb over.
Let's see how quiet you are, young lady.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet. I've got to sneak to get through this.
If you're quick enough with a chokehold. That's my girl. Don't let me hear you or see you. Crouch down and approach from behind.
Didn't see anything at all. Damn. Made too much noise. Didn't hear a thing.
Given time, an enemy will notice you, even if you're at the edge of their peripheral.
Oops, got spotted.
Don't make any sound.
Sneaky, Your Majesty. Very sneaky.
Stay low and out of your enemy's line of sight.
Quiet as a lynx stalking a gazelle.
Everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. Time for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit home. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Good. Well done. Block with your blade. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. You're quick. Come on. Smart move. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. Come on! when someone swings a sword at you... When an enemy is off balance, you can land a lethal counterattack. Block with your blade. Come on. While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. Swings a sword at you, block. Come on. Come on. Come on. Feel better knowing you can take care of yourself. When trouble does finally come, you're ready to fight.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
will see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Coldwell Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20...
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. I used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then. Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed.